something in here. I don't know what it was, but I just seen a tail. Wow. It is, but can't tell if it's a little trout or a... Oh yeah, it's a little trout. Little brownie, look at that. Pretty, pretty. And that was caught on a carp fly. I'll take it. Oops. Get out of there. This section of the upper Delaware gets stocked on a regular basis, so this is maybe stocky, but I can't quite tell yet. With all the rain that we got here, that water has cooled way down, and now they become active again. It was a hot, dry summer. Out here after work on this beautiful, beautiful October afternoon, and trying to find some carp to play with and get one of those beauties. And it doesn't look to be a stocky. The fins aren't clipped or nothing, so. See you later. So that makes me want to change gears a little bit. Or maybe not. Just can't even want the carp. In English, that was maybe not. I just seen a bunch of carp. And if I can get one of them to tango, I'd rather play with a few of them. carp come back, I'll play with them, and if not, always go after what's biting. Brown. This one's a little bit bigger. That one's a lot bigger, actually. Might take a measurement on this one. Gotta love these browns, they're so pretty. Alright, come here, guy. And just for the record, I'm using my Umpqua Egon's headstand. And this is my go-to lure for catching carp because they seem to go absolutely nuts over it. And now I'm adding a few new species to it. So it's a good day. Get one more looky. And see you later.